This is going to be, I'm sure, a controversial piece of business.
Look who's here! I guarantee you! Wait a minute! Yes! There he is! It's John Wayne Bobbitt! Woo! Get ready for the joint press conference! They'll be here in clips and cutaways of this all week long, JR! It's coming up next! Gary Lawler will conduct this joint press conference
for the World Wrestling Federation. There's the man who became world famous for having one of the most dastardly deeds done to him ever in history. I'm talking about Mr. John Wayne Bobbitt right here with us tonight. And Val, I was going to ask you, are you still hanging in there? But you're going to have to tell us yourself.
Hello, ladies. You know, tonight I come to you a humble man, half the man that I used to be. But you know, it's like they say, you live by the sword and you die by the sword. You know, there's only one way to stop the mighty boa. And that's to sever it at the head. Well, ladies, you better take a rain check on them new snakeskin boots. Because the big Valvoski is alive and ready to fight, baby!
And, well, I guess the Valvoski lives!
Well, apparently! Apparently, Yamaguchi-san did not get the job done! Val, exactly! What happened last week when the lights went out?
Well, you know something? Thanks to a cold butcher's block and a little shrinkage, and of course my good friend John Wayne Bobbitt, who just happened to cut the lights just at the appropriate time, the big Valvoski is standing at full attention, cocked, rocked, and ready to unload.
Well, listen, Mr. Bobbitt, I understand that you and Bob have become quite the buddies. Been going all over town, right? What about last night?
Oh, we had a great time. We live on the edge, you know. We went out for a couple beers, and Val ordered a club soda with a slice, and the bartender wanted to cut us off.
Listen, I want to know one thing real quick. Not trying to cut you short or anything, but, well, now come on.
Oh.
I understand that your ex-wife, Lorena, actually threw something out the window, and it was lost out there for a while, but they found it, right?
Yeah, they found it.
Well, it's a good thing, because I was thinking how funny that a picture of that would look on the side of a milk carton, but it's a good thing. Now listen, Val, I know you got something else you want to say. Like I said, not cutting you short, but go ahead, Val.
I most certainly do. You know, I'd like to celebrate this moment with a very, very special woman in my life. Baby, it's been a long, hard road. But it ends right here, baby. You know something? Oh, don't cry, baby. You see, no woman is worth the trouble that you brought me. No woman.
She's getting dumped. Mrs. Yamaguchi's getting dumped.
I hope you enjoyed the ride, baby, because this is where you get off. So take your shoes from under my bed and hit the bricks.
Whoa!
Adios! Adios!
Well, the Valboski is alive and well. Mrs. Yamaguchi has been dumped. Val's got something in his hand.
Oh, baby! One more thing. Goodbye, lady.
What you gonna do with that? Oh, well. All is right with the world. The Valboski lives. This is amazing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a monumental night for many reasons. Not only do we have more Brawl for All action, but without a doubt, it is the most star-studded, controversial, unpredictable tag team matchup ever. And how in the hell will Austin and The Undertaker survive three teams and each other?